Come a long way to get here, haven't we? Just think, it all started in a fucking landfill.
Mm-hmm. Then he tried to kill me.
See exactly what I mean. Trying to save your sorry hide now. You can let me do that. Or you can try Pan Am and her tarmac rats. But then their lives will weigh heavy on your soul. Or you take Arasaka's deal, but then you'll have your own soul on your conscience.
I think it's worth taking a chance on Arasaka.
The fuck was that? God, how are you so fucking stubborn?
Inherited your finer traits.
You absolutely sure? No going back on this, you know.
Yeah, just don't freak out.
Honestly, couldn't give a gnat shit. Got a feeling you're gonna regret this decision. And the moment that dawns, I won't be there to help.
Could be my last ride this. If it don't work out, just wanna be there for it. Where? Johnny? Okay, just me now.
At last.
Your offer. I accept.
You took your time. In the interim, Yorinobu has made his move.
What do you mean?
My brother has made me his guest at his residence in North Oak.
Locked you in?
Yes. His people watch over me for my safety.
Sounds bad. What now?
We can delay no longer. I must leave this place. I need your help to do so. Where are you?
At Victor's, my Ripper dock, back behind a small shop called Misty's Esoterica.
I will send someone for you. They will drive you to the residence. Then we shall visit my brother together at Arasaka Tower.
Is that you, V? Or...
Yeah, it's me.
So, what now?
Waiting for my driver.
Come inside. We'll wait together. Since you have to wait, mind if I give you a reading?
Why not?
Some believe uncertainty is an evil that should be dispelled through divination. Others claim it's change that is evil. But that isn't true either. Every minute of every day, we each become someone new. We shouldn't fear change itself, but only who we might change into. Knowing one's path is most important. I devised this layout especially for you and Johnny. Your future is his future, and vice versa.
Okay, I'm ready.
We'll start with you, V. The Fool.
What a surprise.
Let's dig deeper to find its meaning here. The Fool symbolizes the start of a journey, the announcement of something new. It's the inner child, curious of the world, but also naive and reckless. Sounds a lot like the V I first met. The Magician. A person of great talent and charisma. A leader.
Sounds like Johnny.
The card is reversed. That can mean a tendency toward addiction, mental instability.
Okay. Definitely, Johnny. He is one great disturbance.
The final cards are about your futures. The devil.
Got another deck lying around? A cheerful one.
This is no joke, V. An inverted devil symbolizes subjugation. Losing control. Aggression, evil. A power struggle. Whatever you're planning, treat this as a warning.
Okay. And Johnny's?
The moon.
Whoa, that doesn't sound too bad, right?
I don't know, V. The moon is mystery. I think that's for you. Wait, is that an Arasaka stretch?
That's right.
But, V, they killed Jackie and now you're working for them?
Think I don't remember? Don't like it any more than you do. But all the other options were worse.
Betraying a friend. You can't justify that.
Got no right to judge me.
You've changed. For the worse.
So, this is where Arasaka's finest technology wound up. Charming. Where's the Ripper? Telling fortunes from rat bones in the back?
That's right. Matter of fact, just foretold I'd break your shit-spewing jaw. Remember the last time I did that, I trust.
I do. But I also recall what we spoke of that day. The construct in your head, and how it could affect decision-making. The same construct that, in its former life, detonated two nuclear warheads inside Arasaka Tower. And now, you and this construct have volunteered to sort things out in Arasaka. Interesting coincidence, wouldn't you say?
It is. But not nearly as interesting as your paranoia. Honestly think I'm running some kind of ruse.
I don't know what to think, but I shall be watching you. Let us go. We are almost there. Why has she not called?
Who? Hanako?
I fail to see what you and your sharp wits are doing here. Or why I am here. Driving Master V.
Easy on her, all right? I'm gonna damage the fucking wheel.
What am I? Your chauffeur? I didn't agree to this.
Neither did I, matter of fact. So just shut up and drive.
Now for the fun part. The limo is Arasaka, but there will be guards past the checkpoint. Try to act natural. Or rather, just be still and calm. This will all go smoothly. Is everything in order?
No one is allowed onto the estate.
Jesus Christ! Have you gone absolutely mental? Blast it all.
What now?
They won't let us anywhere near her.
Have to plow right through them, then.
Knock yourself out. You fetch Hanako, I'll sort out the AV.
I am in the bedroom in the central part of the building. Anders, you get the AV. But first, we must neutralize the four guards. V? Is your task clear?
We neutralize.
I will obstruct their communications so that no support arrives. Careful now. There are five more guards outside, and a dweller in the garage on the left. One guard is It's a courtyard, another near the pool. Number three on the terrace, the last inside. I believe. Yes, that is the last of Yorinobu's people. I await you.
I'm nearing the residence.
Good. Land by the pool.
These people... they simply left me no choice.
We have a job to do. Need to keep it together, for all our sakes.
I need do nothing. It is just that. I believe a war has just begun.
War is a bit much, isn't it? A little loaded word for any Arasaka.
Is that what you believe?
I'm just counting bodies. You and me and Hellman makes three. Actually, two and a half. Anyway, against all Arasaka and its armies, that's not much.
My brother is not all of Arasaka. Not yet, at least. He knows this well. It is the reason he surrounds himself with criminals like Adam Smasher.
That's supposed to make me feel better. Reality is, we're on our own.
My father was on his own, and he built an empire. Please. Is it not too early for champagne? But if it helps you calm down, does anyone else have trembling hands?
Why not? Might help clear my head. Flavorless.
What is strange is that this has only happened now.
Meaning what?
Your central nervous system. It's a shambles. You will lose your hearing next, then your sight.
No time to waste then.
Once Yorinobu has been dealt with, we shall attend to your needs. Did you prepare everything?
Quite. Oh, fuck.
Will he manage?
He should.
I'll be fine. Probably won't get another chance.
To do what?
To fill me in on your plan.
What if I have none?
Don't play dumb with me, Hanako.
Mm-hmm. You and Takemura had a plan the day of the parade. Moments later, you had nothing. Your plan was in tatters. And yet we are here now. Do you know why? Because sometimes you have to look the truth in the eye. Back then, that is what I did, thanks to you. You have a very honest look.
That's how we're swinging the Arasaka board? You want me to stare at them?
Weapon at the ready.
If my charms don't work, we go for more tried and tested methods. I see what you're getting at.
You have yet to see, as do they all.
Where are we actually going?
This is one of Arasaka's most closely guarded secrets.
Hang on, is this...
father's office, a faithful replica of the original in Tokyo. He ordered one made in every Arasaka branch on the planet. Every last detail, every item, arranged as if he could navigate it blind. That is the way he is, meticulous, fastidious.
Was.
I beg your pardon?
Meant to say was.
Symbols are more resilient than you think. The question is, if the faction leaders remain loyal to Arasaka values, and if they will find the courage to admit their mistake.
Odds of that happening are...
higher than you may think. Come.
Going down.
I told you. Mikoshi can be accessed only from a room beneath Arasaka Tower. Before we interrupt this board meeting, we must do one more thing.
Huh? Keep getting this weird feeling you're not telling me the whole truth.
Because I am not telling you the whole truth. I am cautious.
Thought you said we trusted each other.
There is trust between us now. That is why you are here. Though earlier, soon after you abducted me, I sought his counsel.
Whose?
Father's. His office is not the only replica he created.
What?
お父様, この人よ。
お前は我が社から盗みを働いた。
Fuck me, Dizzy.
さらには娘の誘拐に加担し、
got that right, you bastard.
V!
Silverhand sends his regards.
Hanako-no-yu-tori-da-na. Tashika-ni-tada-mono-de-wa-nai.
It is done. We may go.
Let's get out of here. Johnny, fuck no. No, not now.
It won't be much longer, V. Will you stay with us?
Growing weaker by the minute. We gotta hurry.
Indeed, we do. Dire moments are upon us.
These your people?
In a manner of speaking.
Meaning?
To what extent they have faith in me or my money, I do not know.
Guess it'd be all the same to them, wouldn't it?
You are never one to mince words.
That's why you brought me here. Anyway, motivations aside, what's important is that they shoot in the right direction.
As a last resort, and only then.
You mean when the board rejects every word out of our mouths?
If. Not when.
Then what? You mean to neutralize them too?
Keep your weapon at hand. And do not utter a word until I ask you to. No matter what happens, you must trust me. I am late. Apologies.
Hanako, what are you doing here?
My brother, where is he?
He told us to start without him.
Then, begin without him, we shall.
Begin what?
The removal of Yorinobu from his position as CEO of Arasaka.
Did I hear you correctly? What are you doing? You cannot...
Hanako. I believe you owe us an explanation.
V? This is your seat.
No, I will not let you treat me this way.
You hear that? Plant your ass somewhere else.
This is outrageous.
Much obliged.
Yorinobu murdered my father and exploited his death to justify his warmongering. And you knew of this. All of you.
Fascinating.
Absurd!
Careful what you say.
Yes, indeed. Worse than nothing else. Is this all you have?
I have an eyewitness.
You lapped up Yorinobu's lies eagerly like the dogs you are. Convenient to be so docile.
This needle stage show is starting to bore me. Will someone call security?
Great idea. They can go straight to Yorinobu and ask him what happened at Compeki Plaza. Just make sure they're armed. Your boss starts strangling people when he gets mad.
A serious accusation, admittedly. But nothing more.
If our testimony is not enough, perhaps you will listen to my father.
Oh.
This? Is this to convince us? Ah, magic trick.
Mahet, you were able to see the Mili-Tekutu Senben戦争. I would say that. You have three things. Self, and
Arasaka-sama,
I...
It's him!
Arasaka-sama, what is your command?
Hanako's instructions.
Objections?
What the hell's happening?
Clearly, someone objects.
Who activated the lockdown?
Is it you? Is this your doing, Hanako? To lock us in here so we devour each other like rats in a cage?
Hear that?
Have you brought more of this filth from the street? I ask.
Neutralize us.
I did not believe you.
How can you do such things?
I will gather a force and take control of Arasaka Tower. You must find my brother. This lift will take you to the upper atrium. From there, you can reach Yorinobu's floor. I want him taken alive.
Alive? After all this?
He is still my brother. If you harm a hair on his head, our agreement will be void. Eh, hajime nasai.
At the end of the hall, there is an atrium and lift shaft. Be careful. I have heard there is fighting on this level.
Disabled all the elevators.
My people will take back the control room shortly. Go to the lift in the middle on level 3. Quickly. Good. There are more stairs on the opposite side. The lockdown has been lifted. Be very careful. Yorinobu's men are certain to be in position. I will join you once we have the situation under control.
Responsible.
You will receive Netrunner support.
Guards are taken care of.
There is a large room ahead. My brother's most capable men guard it. You know what to do. My netrunners have dealt with the doors. You can keep moving.
As if they were gonna make this easy.
Your meat is fucked!
Adam Smasher! I fucking knew it!
Struggle if you wish!
Take, Johnny. Son of a bitch. It's basically scrap. Suppose it'll have to do. And Smasher, don't bother trying to get up. You pile of junk. How about that, Johnny? That was for you. Almost there.
I am as well. Remember, do not harm a hair on his head.
I remember. Privilege is all yours.
Violent delights with violent ends. You? Where is my sister?
Be here any sec now. Until then, I'm supposed to watch you. So don't try anything.
What would I try? I have tried everything. Nothing else remains.
This... you won't need.
Just one bullet left. It's not for you. Look. What do you see?
A guy who lost.
Just one? I see millions. Kyoto, Dubai, Paris. These people had a chance today, but they lost it.
A chance? A chance for what?
To forget their fear.
This is how you want to help people forget their fear? By killing them. Sorry. Just don't get it.
Fear. Ever since I can remember, the one thing I cannot deny him. He knew how to cause fear in people.
Saburo.
He once told me anything of value is only a flag blowing in wind. And wind is fear. And then, you know what he did? Blew in my face. That was the one time he was wrong. And others? It worked on them. They feared him. Even now, you saw. Idiots terrified of a dead man talking from a box. Pathetic. I would change that. If only you did not appear.
Wouldn't have changed a damn thing. You're exactly like him. All you want is power.
Power? Huh. Truly, power? 50 years ago, terrorists blew this building into smoke.
Yeah, so I heard.
And? What did it give us?
Not much.
Nothing. But I learned a lesson. If planting bombs not enough, what can you do? You become bomb. Hanako.
Nisan.
Matteitazo. Sekai ga kuzure saru toki wa kanarazu omae ga soko ni iru.
Yamete. Hito no mae yo. I thank you, V. That will be all.
Not all. Not yet.
I will keep my end of our agreement. You will go with Hellman.
And you?
I must stay with my brother.
Come. Time to look to your problem. Fate is a fickle mistress, isn't she?
Say what now?
You spend your whole life fighting something. Only to become that very same thing. Quite literally.
It worked. I did it. Johnny, Hanako kept her word.
Looking at you now reminds me of the moment we met. Still see that same small-time merc, little thief with his head in the clouds. Haven't changed a bit.
Got it all wrong. No way that V would have ever made it this far. Just wouldn't have survived. I had to grow strong. And I did.
Maybe. But that V also couldn't stomach betrayal.
Wait, that's what you think? I betrayed you?
Lars. Lars. You betrayed yourself.
What do you mean by that?
Biochip did more than just blend our memories. That line that kept V and Silverhand separate, well, faded a while back.
I'm still here. I know what I want, and I know where I came from.
I. Who's this I? You even know?
I'm the V who chose to live.
Same drive that kept Silverhand going his whole life. That drive in two thoughts. Never look back. Never look to those around you. Just keep moving. Look ahead. Stare death straight in the eye.
You're not the only rebel around here.
And I'm not the only one to have missed a bigger picture. We're a tangled web, you and me. One in the same. So if you're here to tell me something, it's because you need to hear it yourself.
This is it, Johnny. I just came to say goodbye, that's all. Listen. I'm on an operating table getting sliced open. Arasaka docs are taking the chip out as we speak. I mean, you knew it'd end this way. That the day would come when I'd want to be normal again. Want my life back.
Normal's overrated, if it exists at all. They're cutting a piece of us out, and that'll leave a hole forever.
That was the deal we made. I'd stay, you'd go.
Deal was to fight, side by side, have each other's backs.
And we did that, we won.
Better to die on your feet than live on your knees. You sold a part of yourself, of us, to a megacorp. Was it really worth it?
If you're all paranoid about being thrown in another Arasaka prison, don't be. They're gonna shred you.
You're never gonna get it. It's not about Arasaka. Not even about life and death.
Then what's it all about, Johnny? Enlighten me.
The principle, V. It's always about the principle. Swap meat for chrome, live a BD fantasy, whatever. But at the end of it all, it's the code you live by that defines who you are. Ever get lost? It shows you the way home. Bust up into pieces? It puts you back together again.
That rocker boy Silverhand's credo? Words he lived by?
Something Johnny picked up from V. The old V.
I don't want to drag this out. Just see you around, Johnny. And thanks for everything. If not for you, I'd be long dead. Several times over.
Remember what Dex asked you? Quiet life, or blaze of glory?
Sure, I remember.
Shame you chose wrong. Damn shame.
In addition, numerous brain functions remain dormant. The neural impulses have been rerouted to the neural processor, a temporary measure.
When can I expect a full report?
I will send it by the end of this week.
My congratulations again on your success. Goodbye.
Please prepare the patient's room.
Having trouble remembering how I got here.
Some memories you have lost permanently. Others will return in time. You must stay calm. Your neural processor is overburdened. Any unnecessary stress response will only make things worse.
Am I still V? I died. Twice, I...
Everything is in order.
No. I... Who am I?
Please take the patient away. Notepad. Progression and its further trajectory remain unclear. Removing the tumors proved a difficult task. But the operation on the engram was the real challenge.
Let's go.
Is the ship of Theseus, dismantled into component parts and reassembled... Please take the patient away. Is the ship of Theseus, dismantled into component parts and reassembled, still the same ship? We are pioneers, the first to ever separate mentally conjoined twins. Yes, in the end, even the human soul can go under the net. End of note.
When in Kyoto, I hear the cuckoo calling and long for Kyoto.
Huh?
Please rest. A doctor will be with you shortly.
Come here. Waiting for you. Come here.
Notified of a breaking story. Saburo Arasaka lives once more, though now in the body of his son. The CEO was reported dead months ago, but now it's been revealed that a copy of his consciousness was made before his death. It appears his consciousness was used to override that of his son and heir Yorinobu Arasaka. This shocking development was revealed at a press conference earlier today.
Minasan, irasshai, sohu wa yoku. 枯れ落ちた花は枝に戻らないと言っていました。人は誰も物心ついた瞬間から死を恐れるものです。ついに人類最大の恐怖が克服されました。私、サブロー・アラサカは今息子の体を使い皆さんの前に立っています。 私は、かつてヨリノブに生を与えました。彼は愛する父のために、それを返してくれたのです。私のいない間、ヨリノブは、会社を変革しようと、いくつかの決定を下しましたが、これは過ちでした。私の指揮のもと、アラサカ社は、元の姿を取り戻します。 決して揺らぐことのない強い荒坂が帰ってくることを約束いたします。ご清聴ありがとうございました。
Today is truly a historic day. Today, technology has fulfilled the promise left empty by religion. Saburo-sama, makoto ni
Please get ready. Testing will begin shortly.
No good morning. No, got some good news for you.
We must complete a series of tests. Please do not hinder or delay. Parietal lobe examination. Please use your Kiroshi scanner and read the displayed text.
And it was a sight to behold, he said, how a soul would choose its life. Sometimes pitiable, sometimes laughable, at times wonderful and strange.
That's enough. Cognitive function test. Solve the cube. Please link yourself to the device. Higher order representation formation, initiating test. The patient is ready to be examined.
What are these tests meant to test?
Initiate device calibration. Respond to the keywords. No thinking, just the first word that comes to mind. Journey.
Odyssey.
Home.
The city.
Enemy.
Arasaka.
Principal.
Rebellion.
Betrayal.
Arasaka.
You're in a cornfield. Tall, green plants as far as the eye can see. The sun is bright, blinding. The stalks of corn part as you walk forward. You come across a clearing left by an automated combine in its wake.
What's this test for anyway?
It tests your level of empathy. The heat has made your mouth dry and sticky. You spot a rodent's nest at your feet. The machine has torn through the soft soil. You spot blind, newborn field mice around their mother. The machine has left her sliced in two. They lie in perfect symmetry, a tiny rodent rosette. Your mouth begins to water.
What's wrong with me?
A shadow gradually falls over the ground, the first rain cloud of the year. Yes. Right. Measurements complete.
How'd I do?
We will see. Motor function test. Please step onto the treadmill. Motor function test. Please connect to the device.
What's this test all about?
Please walk. Gradually accelerate.
What's this supposed to prove? I already know I can walk.
We must complete a series of tests. Please do not hinder or delay.
How am I doing?
Please control your breathing. Accelerate by 3.
Get up. You can't stay here.
Welcome to N54 News. I'm Jillian Jordan. The world remains gripped by the revelation that Saburo Arasaka has returned from the dead in the body of his son, Yorinobu Arasaka. A letter of protest regarding the apparent resurrection has been signed by religious leaders, human rights groups, and Virtue 100 company CEOs.
This is an abomination born of unchecked vanity, technocratic arrogance, complete moral collapse.
Our position is clear. Saburo Arasaka's seizure of power is in violation of international law. International arbitration is absolutely necessary to...
Do we really want to live in a world where the rich and powerful can become immortal? Where they can continue to take from the poor? Not only their livelihoods, but even their bodies.
You are gods! You are gods! You are gods! You are gods!
Life is not for trade! Life is not for...
But Saburo Arasaka has issued his response in similarly strong terms. There will be no appeasement.
Arasaka社内部の出来事に関して、外部の方々にとやかく言われる筋合いはありません。 生を受けることに許可が必要ない以上、蘇ること以上であると考えるべきです。私が息子を殺めたなどという主張は事実無根。法的根拠もありません。合意の上での身体の譲与は一種の寄付に分類することができ、殺人には到底値しません。殺人の条件は 生物学的な死です。見ての通り、この体は。
Please get ready. Testing will begin shortly.
Starting to get sick of this.
The tests may be tiresome, but they are essential to ensuring the patient's health and safety.
Fine. Hit me. Let's get this done.
Cognitive function test. Solve the cube. Next test, please connect your personal link. Higher order representation formation, initiating test. The patient is ready to be examined.
Let's start this thing.
Device calibration. Please respond to each keyword with your initial association.
As quick as I can, no thinking. Got it.
Illness.
Death.
Rebellion.
Johnny.
I, me.
Solitude.
The present.
Avoid.
The future.
No idea.
You're in a cornfield. Tall green plants as far as the eye can see. The sun is in your eyes, bright, blinding. The stalks of corn part as you walk forward. You come across a clearing left by an automated combine in its wake.
The heat's made your mouth dry and sticky. You spot a rodent's nest at your feet.
The machine is torn through the soft soil. You spot blind, newborn field mice around their mother. The machine has left her sliced in two. They lie in perfect symmetry, a tiny rodent rosette. Your mouth begins to water.
The shadow gradually covers the ground, the first rain cloud of the year.
Measurements complete. We will now move on to the motor function test. Please step onto the treadmill. Motor function test. Personal link.
Really aced it last time, didn't I?
Slow walk.
No point to this.
The tests are necessary. They must be performed.
Not bad so far, huh? Try a little faster.
Accelerate by 3.
I can't. Gotta stop.
Stop treadmill. Testing concluded for today. Communications have been unlocked. You may now phone home. Earth.
Hey.
You've got some nerve!
Wait, what? What's the problem?
Oh, I spoke with Victor. So please stop acting surprised. Where the hell are you?
Sitting on an Arasaka orbital station. No idea which one.
Like I could give a shit which one! You're in trouble! Again! Alone! You could have asked for help!
Had my reasons.
Oh! Fuck! Enough! Just stop pissing me off! Return to Earth, now, before they hurt you!
Nice to hear your voice again.
It's good to hear yours too, idiot. Now come home!
How's it going?
Hey, think I ought to ask you the same.
Yeah, so, to be honest, been better.
But what am I supposed to do long distance over the phone?
I just wanted to talk, Vic.
Look, we go back long enough that you know I'm no good at this stuff. And Misty's out of town.
What am I supposed to do?
Get a grip. Make a decision. You already showed yourself and me you can do it.
Yeah. Thanks for the pep talk, Vic. Sounds like a plan. Hey.
Hey, bad time. Can I wait?
Just wanted to talk.
Sorry. Like I said, bad time. Have to call you back.
Hey.
Hey, V. Look, season finale of Little Big Corporal Rats is on in a minute, so, call you back later, huh?
Okay. Never mind. Have fun.
Will do. See ya.
Cognitive function test. Solve the cube.
Tensions between Arasaka Corp and Militech escalated to troubling levels. Many pundits and analysts warned of a possible outbreak of armed conflict. The exacerbation of tensions was heightened when Yorinobu Arasaka assumed leadership following his father's death and accused Militech of his murder. However, in an unexpected shift, the return of Saburo Arasaka appears to have diffused the situation between the rival megacorporations.
継続は力なり。アラサカ社の基本理念です。息子のヨリノブはこの言葉を忘れ、焦って変化を求めすぎました。私が敵味方両者に説き続けてきた教訓、完璧なものを変える必要はない、これが真理なのです。以上となります。
Saburo Arasaka and NUS President Rosalind Myers have agreed to meet in person to lay the groundwork for a lasting peace. A first step of goodwill was taken today as the Arasaka CEO withdrew from Night City 15 armored vehicles from the company.
Hey, listen. These tests, gonna go on much longer?
We need very precise data.
Can't stand this anymore.
Cognitive function test. Solve the cube. Place it up. Respond to the key words. No thinking, just the first word that comes to mind. Loyalty.
Johnny!
Please respond to each term with the first thing that comes to mind.
Quick as I can, no thinking, right?
Humanity.
Enough! No more tests. I refuse to take any.
Please step onto the treadmill.
No.
As quickly as you can, without thinking about it. V.
No.
Cognitive function test. Solve the cube.
Fuck, no, enough! I've had it! Fucking hate this place! Fuck you all! Enough! I'm done! Expect to see you here, of all people.
Life is full of surprises. Someone really ought to clean this mess up.
What do you want?
They asked me to speak to you.
Fine. So what do you have to tell me?
I fear I'm the bearer of bad news. Listen to me. The procedure was a success. We removed the biochip. But the damage it wrought proved enormous. At the genetic level, altered DNA. The kind you would find in those suffering from radiation sickness. And sadly, it's lethal.
So you're telling me I'm gonna die?
All the options have yet to be exhausted.
What other options are there? Already gone under the knife once.
Arasaka Corporation has the capability to cheat death. All we require from you is a dose of trust.
Trusted you once already.
Fat lot of good that did me.
You may join our pilot program. Secure your soul. I fear your body is no longer of any use. You must abandon it. We will create an engram of your mind and store it in Mikoshi.
Store it? Why can't I just get a new body?
We have yet to solve the compatibility issue.
Doesn't sound like you had much of a problem with Saburo Arasaka.
You have no offspring. Nor do you have an entire clinic focused solely on your care.
So let's say I agree. I'll land in Arasaka's soul prison. Put myself at their mercy. Do I even need to ask about the catch?
All is set forth in a contract, guaranteed therein. You must merely sign it. If you wish to live, that is. Now, since a digitized psyche is not legally an individual, the contract entails relinquishing your rights. A temporary measure, naturally.
No. Not about to become the property of Arasaka Corp.
Current participants of the program are all well-known, influential people. We have yet to receive any complaints.
And if I refuse?
Your belongings are packed. A shuttle will take you back to Earth, and you will be dead before winter. It's no easy decision, I know. You should think it through carefully.
Made my decision. I'm going back to Earth. Going home.
You will die there.
Goodbye, Anders. Your offer was shit. But in making it, you gave me something better.
What are you talking about?
Before, death was inevitable. A fact of my shit life. You let me choose it. Accept it on my terms.
I know you see me. You're like a ghost, how you're